Morning. My name is Nitin Srivastav and my son is studying in DPSGV, class 2, section rows. And regarding the PYP curriculum, I am very happy with the curriculum of the school that has been carried out, as it is really helping my child to develop his skills, wherein they have become quite inquisitive. And their learning skills have increased. They are really becoming a problem solvers and more keeping on tabs on the practical curriculum. They are doing things practically, and moreover, it has also enhanced their learning skills as well. So I believe that this curriculum is doing good, wherein they have a lot to learn and they are finding different sources to learn and to grow. Apart from that, regarding the online classes, I am very well satisfied with it, as teachers are paying good attention on the online classes. Along with that, it has been a pain for the child and teachers as well, but they are really doing well, and all the teachers are concentrating on each child equally, so it has really helping a lot. Thank you.
I'm very happy with the way this unit of inquiry has been conducted. I truly appreciate the efforts put in by all the teachers, especially Gauri ma'am. They are really making the kids think out of the box and encouraging them to learn in a totally different, wonderful way rather than just going by the textbook. It is so encouraging and heartening to see these kids apply their mind and use it in their practical lives too. Thank you so much for all the efforts put in.
Hello everyone, my daughter has completed OVR UI1 at DPSGV Ghaziabad. Now she has learnt various colors, shapes and numbers. She is able to put the numbers in a sequence 1 to 10 and trace out the numbers as well. Now she is able to compare objects various sizes like tall, short, big and small. She is now following personal hygiene. She is now doing brush twice a day. I'm really thankful to DPSGV Ghaziabad, and she is excited to learn every day new activities. Thank you.